Hello everybody, my name is Zohri Chaudhary and today's topic is plastic waste and ocean gyres. So what are ocean gyres? Ocean gyres, as you can see in these pictures, are these circular water bodies, essentially, that are located in the middle of the ocean where the current circulates around. There are five ocean gyres, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Among them, the Pacific one is the one that is the biggest one. And the one in the Pacific Ocean, there's been a lot of research, there's been shown that a lot of plastics are floating in these gyres, which is known as a giant garbage patch. The video in here provides you with a little bit more information about this. Ocean pollution from solid waste has become a major problem because it's from the past, a lot of people and municipalities, they did not have very strict laws and regulations, and in developing countries also they don't have a lot of laws and regulations, so plastic has been dumped into the ocean as a way to dispose of garbage in the past. Because of that, in many areas around the globe, there are a lot of dead zones that are covering huge expanse of the globe. And many of these areas are full of plastic trash, and they are circling in gyres within the ocean. Chemicals that are getting released into the ocean are PCBs, DDTs, PAHs, which the plastic components, they actually absorb as well as adsorb, and they become more highly concentrated. This is a site in a developing country which shows you the extent of trash and plastic that is disposed of near water bodies. Marine life, they mistake many of these small floating plastic things as a source of their food, so they end up eating some of these plastics, and sometimes these plastic, they get broken down into smaller bits and pieces from wave activity as well as sun activity, so they become small pieces that even birds can eat. Mistakenly thinking is their food, because these plastic things, they keep on floating around in the water, and leads to the birds thinking it's a source of food. In fact, statistics shows that 36% of all seabirds and 86% of sea turtles have plastic in their body, and many of the species, they get entangled with wires and many other trash, such as plastic bags, which causes major problem in the ecosystem. And here are some photos of seals that are got entangled. And here is example of turtles that got entangled as well, and a bird. Okay. All right, so let's do a quick concept check. Marine animals consume plastic trash, presumably mistaking it for food. This can lead to internal blockages, dehydration, starvation, and potentially death. True or false? True. Yes, very good. All right, so that's all for now. That